Hello, my name is Adam Bannister, and I am a member of the Grove City Touring Choir. This past year, in the 2020 edition of Tour, a series of clips were taken together, edited, formatted, and over the next 46 minutes, you will witness the world premiere of the cinematographic extravaganza event called A Week in the Life of the Touring Choir Members. When these people are not making beautiful music, this is in fact exactly what they do. I've stared at this camera way too long without saying something, so now this is awkward. But anyways, we're here at the Outlet Mall on our first day of tour. Giovanna, can you tell us how you feel that your Tonka truck ate your coins and didn't start?
My Tonka truck took 50 cents from me and didn't give me what I deserved. I'm livid.
This is the face of animosity.
Jealous. I don't even know if I could sit in this.
It does look very small.
Do the hand thing.
What even is
it? I ate my 50 cents.
Tell us how you feel at this car ate your 50 cents.
I'm sad, and this is not comfy.
Just do this. Wait, do that. Do the frog.
Smash the hand.
Yes.
Jesse, what are we going live? Or live?
We're live now. Hey viewers, I just want to say we're starting off tour on a high note. We just all had some Orange Julius up in here at these outlets. If you're enjoying our content, like and subscribe below.
Where can they like?
There will be a box here below. I said below. Yes, this is coming from Jesse and Adam and all of our friends.
It's the Queen's dog. Clark is our bird watcher.
Oh, we were talking about bird watching last night.
The classic.
Yeah.
This photo of us, it don't have a price. Ready for those flashing lights. Cause you know that baby, I'm your biggest fan. I'll follow you until you love me. Paparazzi. Baby, there's no other superstar. You know that I'll be your paparazzi. Promise I'll be kind.
Welcome to TC Cribs, the show where we tell you all about the houses we're staying in. Here we see this amazing chair. Now you just think, well, clearly this is just a chair you sit in, and like, oh, it swivels a little, but you don't realize that it is entirely disconnected from its base. So anything you want to do in this chair in terms of setting it up, you can do. Do you want to have it at a 45-degree angle? You can do it. Do you want to have it perfectly flat? you can do that too. And that can all be yours in this house, which is going on the market here in just a couple months. All right, now we move back here. You can see this house has been renovated several times with many additions, and you can still see some of the character of the old cinder block house that used to stand. For example, over here, we still have this wall remaining. Now, what you might not realize about this wall is that it's a fun sliding wall. And that's been TC Cribs.
I know,
what'd you say?
I said if I had to forge someone's signature.
Wait, she did it backwards.
Here's what it did.
Oh, Julia, look, somebody who learned cursive in high school.
That's me.
No.
Yelling at me.
I only want to go to the Rotunda and see the documents, then go to Starbucks, then go to the American History Museum.
Approximately how long do you think
if you want to go to the other part of the museum, feel free to just make sure you have a group of three with one guy, and it's okay if we separate, but I'm gonna go straight to the Rotunda and then only the Rotunda.
That's
okay?
Fine.
When you're in the Rotunda, your decorum is really important. The security cards there are serious and like down to no funny business. So just be very like
no laughing.
No funny business.
Don't smile.
Thoughts of the White House.
It's the beautiful
place
I've ever
been.
It's
American
bureaucracy. I love the United States.
Yeah, I agree.
God bless America.
Yeah,
God bless the United
All right,
States.
Now,
God bless Donald Trump.
What do you think of the scooters?
Oh, the scooters
are
pretty sick.
The scooters are awesome. They're freaking epic.
What scooters are the
How epic?
Phone died. Freaking so epic. She could be paying $30
for
this
forever for a scooter.
She's going to have to...
I rented a scooter for life, so if we want to come back here, I'm ready.
Yeah,
we
have
ours now.
Going.
Now, what do you think of the White House?
It looks more normal.
Yeah, I like it.
Pretty and I love it.
It's, you know what? It's white.
Over on the street.
Wow.
Really?
Is it a house?
Wow.
Yeah.
Wait, what?
Oh, down angle.
Okay.
Okay.
All right, here we are. And there's the Washington Monument.
I'm a giraffe.
Oh yeah.
Look at the whale. Woo! Woo! Fish! Fish! Mom?
The other.
Woo! He is a thick boy.
I got it!
Fight it.
That's so entertaining.
I'm gonna lay down my sword and shield down by the riverside, down by the riverside, down by the riverside. I'm gonna lay down my sword and shield down by the riverside. Come no rain, no, no more.
Some venison, and there are their deer skins.
I'm literally changing.
It's for the vlog.
You ready? Look when I have my feet on the wall.
The great TC Exodus. Where will they go?
We're out here potentially lost after splitting up for Uber, but we'll see if we find them. Woohoo! TC Adventure.
Let's go.
Mm-hmm. I can't do that the other way. Dang it. Woohoo!
A wild jumping Adam.
But she's the one jerking the freaking car. And I'm scared. But we're gonna do it.
I can't breathe.
Power walk.
Send it.
Them?
Go.
Resume! Kevin, watch the light. Watch the light.
Kevin, do you want to join?
Song.
Stay in school. That's my words. Oh, it's still going.
This morning I faked some of it. It was hard.
Someone on this bus sings with a piece of gum in their mouth every concert and every rehearsal. Through the edge with you, where we can both fall in love. I'm on the edge of glory, and I'm hanging on a moment of truth. Out on the edge of glory.
Theta, Molly, Sarah, or Jesse?
What?
Molly.
What?
What are you doing? Hello?
Come on in and welcome to TC Cribs Church Edition. This is First Presbyterian Church of Asheville, North Carolina, erected in 1319. This church is reflective of the basilica structure that models the cross.
So I'm here with Larissa and Steph, and these are really thick pillows. PC Sports! Wait, it's really fun.
I thought you hadn't seen a snack chair, and I was like, oh, okay.
Oh, hey, welcome to another episode of TC Cribs. We're here at the Dasher House, and well, let me tell you, this night has just been going great so far. Here you can see some of our amazing friends here lounging on this beautiful couch. You can see how everyone's doing. You can just see how happy everyone is doing here. Let's go on over into the kitchen, where we're gonna see some really cool things.
Where the magic happens.
Oh, it's...
This is wonderful.
All right. Now watch your step as we go down here. Over on the left here, we have this beautiful... No, I don't know what Spencer's doing. Turn your attention over here. Here you see some of the samplings of the beautiful cast iron that this family, the Dashers, keep. They cook so much in here. Tonight we had quesadillas, delicious. And over here, this pot, this was used to make some authentic North Carolina sweet tea. And in case you're wondering, yes, I did get the recipe for it. Here we see the whole spread, including this pot for jambalaya, made for Mardi Gras from an authentic Louisianan. And now I'm going to move over filtered water, in case you're interested. Here we see some more people just lounging and enjoying just the beautiful house here. One of my favorite parts about this house are all of the little things around, just giving such spiritual truths. I really like the one in the other room. On our way back, we'll have to take just a note of that. But here we see this baby grand piano. When they moved into this house, they said that they really wanted a piano. And not too long after that, a local theater posted an ad saying, we have a free baby grand and upright piano. First come, first serve. The next morning, they hooked up their trailer, drove down, and it was a whole day affair moving this back into their house. All right, let's take another look back over here, and then we can be done for the night. Here we just have another beautiful view, some deep thinkers as we prepare to head off to bed. Now, just one more thing I'd like you to see. I just really like this quote when I was reading it. That's been TC to Cribs.
Hey, come back. Okay. Oh,
there we go. Whee.
Hello, and welcome to Luggage Duty with Caleb.
And a 12-ounce box of the tea she used. And then you're going to steep the tea for 7 minutes. She prefers the brand Community. But if you got Louisiana, that'll work as well, because that's what we had last night.
Just not that.
Then you're going to use a one cup and almost half a cup of sugar. So pretty close to 1.5 cups, but not quite. Then you're going to let the tea steep for 7 minutes. And then you're going to pour that tea over the sugar and let it completely dissolve, because if it doesn't dissolve, it won't mix right with the cold water. Then you're going to fill it with cold water until about a gallon is filled. And then that's your sweet tea.
Hey,
I feel very powerful right now.
Thank you.
Who do you mean?
I don't know yet. It's really unfortunate.
He's marrying the
hope to know at some point.
It's me. He's marrying Jesse.
Jesse would have married a dolphin when he was younger.
Look,
pet the fish.
Him.
He's not close.
It didn't work. Adam, what do you have to say about these fish?
Look, if you stick your finger here, you can train them.
Oh, that's very interesting.
Sorry.
Who did that?
Wait. I did that.
I know. Look, he's back. Look, I'm training him. This way.
Oh, my God.
That's how it's done.
What?
Shannon, please explain taxidermy to us.
Oh, you see what God. You have to do. It's probably be really cruel. And it's very sad. Look at this was once a beautiful animal, and now it is simply fur.
Let's see. It only has one arm.
Oh my God.
Are you starting?
Yeah.
So we came, and it says no trespassing, but we're here for like. We're like here to like explore, you know? It doesn't even. Oh! The wind! The wind! I'm scared! I don't want to get in trouble.
Autobots, roll out.
Natural candy.
Go!
Sorry?
Talking on the phone.
How are you filming this?
Allie only runs for two things, tag on a playground or when she's lost. Okay.
Thank you.
Some nights I stay up, cashing in my bad luck. Some nights I call it a draw. Some nights I wish that my lips could build a castle. Some nights I wish they'd just fall off. But I still wake up, I still see a ghost. Oh Lord, I'm still not sure what I stand for. Oh, what do I stand for? What do I stand for? Most nights I don't know anymore.
See how fast you can do it. Enough said.
Oh yes. Now flip. So Brett, how was your first Starbucks experience?
Heavenly.
Oh!
Good reviews!
We won him over.
I don't drink coffee, so why would I go to Starbucks?
I'm a hot little biscuitier.
He is.
Yo, Adam.
It's another beautiful day in Charleston. It's our free day off. We were told it's going to be 70 degrees and sunny, and I think we're almost there.
Charleston.
Umbrellas, assemble.
Onward.
There's the church. Here we are.
Charleston Foundation.
What kind of church is this?
Here we
are getting rained on. We are getting rained on. And we love our Jesus so much.
Coffee's getting wet, Jesse.
Into darkness, waiting outside by this church.
Another beautiful day in Charleston.
So we just walked to St. Philip's Anglican Church, and I talked to Felicia Lusco, and she said that normally there is a guy who comes to open the church. However, he didn't come this morning, and she's not quite sure where he's at, so I just gave her my contact information to call me.
Why do they not have a key to their own church?
Soak it in, people.
Bye, Felicia.
Soak it in. Another beautiful day in Charleston.
Lord, hear our prayer.
I believe in the sun.
I believe in the sun. But when it's not shining. Another beautiful day in Charleston.
Oh, you guys are doing it?
I'm considering it.
Go stand on top of it.
Oh, no.
Greetings.
Stop potion.
Can you please give us the weather forecast?
I think it's partly cloudy today. Just
partly, just, people.
Just a little drizzle.
Oh, look. Just partly cloudy. It's partly cloudy.
Oh, you guys are doing it?
I'm considering it.
Go stand on top of it.
Oh, no.
Oh, you're right. Especially the face.
Yep, the face and just like the general like hunch over.
This sloth is the size of a bear. Or an Adam.
Oh hey, welcome to TC Cribs. I just got out of the pool. That's why my hair looks all wet. Here we are on this beach. Now take a look at this carpet. Take a look at this carpet. This makes a statement, and I love it. It's a statement by love. We're gonna take a look here in our first room. Now, what you always have to do is be sure to knock to make sure no one's in an indecent state. Anyone indecent in there?
No.
That's how you know it's good. So if we step in here first, you see the bathroom. And I mean, look at, I don't even know how to turn the lights on. Look at this complimentary body lotion that they give us. I am just thrilled beyond belief at this. And also a makeup remover, because you know, sometimes I just get so fed up. All this makeup that they make me wear for this show, I don't know how to take it off. But now that I have this makeup remover, I have just the thing I need. And this hotel thought of that, so I am eternally thankful to you for that. My goodness, there are some things in there we should not see. Over here we have this clock. Now, you might say, this is just an ordinary clock, but I tell you, sir, it seems pretty ordinary to me, but that's okay, because sometimes I do enjoy just an ordinary clock to tell you when to get up in the morning. This hotel room also comes with a unique feature that you don't see too often anymore. Not an ice chest, but a refrigerator. It is cold. You see, that's one of the plates in there that allows you to put multiple things in there at once. Now, we're a bunch of choir students, so we love our tea. And here they give us decaf so I can drink it at night and still go to bed. And this is 100% Ceylon, a rich, full-bodied black tea, perfect hot or iced. We also have several coffee options for your perusal. Finally, we have the view, and oh, let me tell you, what a view it is. Vehicles out the wazoo. And that's been DC Crims.
She is definitely.
Molly, where are you looking?
Okay, so we just got to Caitlin Butts' house. It's very nice, and we have a. What? Brooke!
You... To my dollhouse. If you look to your left, you will see three possible beds that we will be sharing tonight.
Oh, I see.
Accompanied by their dolls. So, and if you look up, you will see the dolls.
Gang's all here.
The Duke Gardens. This stands for Sarah Dawson University of Kanye East Gardens.
What do you think? What time do you think we'll get back?
Whoa.
Wow, look at your pants that I just zoomed in on. Actually, that is really cool.
Whoa.
What is that?
It's my pants. You're on each other's pants.
Look at my pants.
Wow. Oh.
Yeah.
Tardando tutti pianissimo. In short, it matters Renaissance, Baroque, Romantic, Classical. I am the very model of a music major general. I know my music history, Johannes Brahms and J.S. Bach, the famous compositions, either standard or unorthodox. I really struggled understanding proper chord analysis. The fact I passed my theory class is practically miraculous. I attended weekly lessons in my teacher's vocal studio. It's not about perfection, but your progress and the way you grow. I practice famous art song memorizing rhythms, notes, and rhyme. Although it's very difficult, I passed my juries every time. I can tell you how to handle the unexpected vocal cracks and stylish combinations for your several sets of concert blacks. In short, in matters Renaissance, Baroque, Romantic, Classical, I am the very model of a music major general. A lot of people ask me how I plan to use this fine degree, considering I chose a path with little job security. All I know is I must have a career in the humanities, and life of math and science was a result in my insanity. And though I am an introvert, it's fun to simply be a fool. Being weird and goofy is the way I cope with music school. Some days I wonder if I make conductors wish they could retire from all my stupid comments during orchestra and touring choir. My mind is full of questions as these 4 years finally culminate. I really have to wonder, will they miss me when I graduate? Yes! But still, in matters Renaissance, Baroque, Romantic, Classical, I am the very model of a music major general.
The little brown Nashville. My name's Adam.
And my name's Adam.
Who's with them as well?
And I
Spencer.
Am Cletus.
Are you recording?
We're going to sing y'all soon. This one is not from Tennessee. This is from the great state of Virginia. That's right. That's a B. Carry me back to old Virginia. That's where the cotton and the corn and taters grow. That's where the birds warble sweet in the springtime. That's where this old weary heart am long to go. That's where I labored so hard for old Mueller. Day after day in the fields of yellow corn. No place on earth do I love more sincerely than old Virginia, the place where I was born. The place where he
There ain't corona up in his kingdom.
Isn't that good news?
Try to relax on this bus.
Forget how Molly gave it to us.
Yeah! We're gonna make it home, so be tough.
Ain't that good news? What are we gonna do?
Ain't there some news?
What symptoms are true?
Let me just tell you, if you're sore in the throat,
you got a cop, a fever, or both.
We sing this song with love, it's no joke.
I'm gonna stay away from you.
Yeah. A vaccine is coming soon.
Ain't that good news?
A vaccine is coming soon.
I hope this is true.
You gotta break through the night.
We gotta quarantine and just fight. We've infected members behind. Ain't that good news? Yeah.
Biology for the win!
What do you miss,
the wrong dog. The bus driver. He's really taking his time.
This is supposed to be a little bit more dramatic. I mean, it's kind of prolonged. But...
he's waiting for a whole stop count. S-T-O-P.
Get the competition.
What? Competition. Honest. Bub's still in the lead.
Goodbye, Bub.
Goodbye, Bub.
We wish you the best.
Until next time. Thank you.